Hello friends, welcome to Robotronics. So today we are going to make a mini air pump which you can use for your aquarium. So let's start.